50 times. I think Wojtek is not a guy that's going to light you up 400 yards. So getting that score back into a manageable area for them in the second half was crucial.
No question. The run game is big. And when you look at the – I like the composure that Paul Chris kept with his football team. And when you look at the big picture, he's the guy for this job to bring him back to respectability. If when you look at his background, his dad was a coach, his brothers, he's under Norm Turner, under Barry Alvarez, he's got a good pedigree, and he's a good person. I mean, you'd love to have your son go and be coached by Paul Chris. He's got one big obstacle. The athletic director of Pitt's got to get on the same page with Paul and give him the support. Let Paul run his program, and they will get back contending for conference championship like they were 4 or 5 years ago.
The schedule shaping up awfully nicely. Pittsburgh, yeah, as well.